Hello beautiful people and welcome back to my channel. Today is an exciting day. I always love when I get to unbox something new, and especially when it's something that I've been wanting for a while and that's going to help my photography and my videos, and I'm just so excited. And that is these two boxes. So we're gonna unbox them together in just a second. What this is a monitor and a wireless transmitter. And the reason that I'm so excited about this is I've been doing a lot of shoots where I'm either photographing myself or some models in my studio, or I'm doing music videos. In both of those situations, I want to have a monitor that's easier to see what is actually going on my camera, and this is going to help me do that. I've been doing a handful of music videos where I'm filming and then need to come back and show the rest of the band and the people in the scene and get like approval and have everyone comment on what the next steps are when we're shooting, and it would just be so much easier if instead of showing them the back of my camera, we had a monitor that they could look at. So I'm really excited to add this to my gear kit and have it on hand. That being said, I have never used a monitor before. I've never used a transmitter. So this is all new to me. I'm sure that once I unbox this, I'm gonna have a few things I'm gonna need to get or do in order to set it up properly with my gear, but we're gonna do the unboxing first, and then I'll probably do another video of me testing it out, showing you what it looks like. But I just wanna talk about like the quality, what is actually included if you order from this brand. And these are the two products that we are going to be talking about today. So let's jump right into the unboxing. I've been talking for too long. Hello and welcome to VoiceOver Time. I love a good unboxing, so let's get into it. These are the two products I got. Like I said, a monitor and the transmitters. These were gifted to me, so I want to tell you guys that I am testing these because I did not know where to start. And this company has been so kind and so helpful with getting this information to me and telling me what products that I needed to solve what I was trying to do. So I'm really excited to be working with them, but I want to show you both of these products that they sent me. Like I said, I have the monitor, which is the M5 monitor, as well as the TP Mini, which is those transmitters. Both of these products, I was really impressed once I started opening the boxes. By the way, don't you love my sword that I'm using for my unboxing? It got stuck in all the tape, but who cares about that? Anyway, really excited about getting my hands on these boxes because everything really felt solid. It felt like really good quality. I was just really impressed once I got my hands on the boxes, which is always a big concern of mine when getting things online, is you never know, you know, how things feel and touch once until you have your hands on them, you know? Anyway, opening the monitor first, I was really impressed with having this case and everything with it. Everything felt really good and really solid. If you guys know me, I try and make my life super easy about having something really accessible and really easy to use, and I was really happy with picking this up. It felt heavy, it felt really secure, everything just like felt nice, which is a number one thing to me. Anyway, it did not come with a user manual, so if you're looking for something that has like really in-depth instructions, this might not be it for you. This really just comes with the necessities, so like the mount, a few cords, and the monitor itself. So if you are looking for something that you need a lot of reading on, I always throw away my manuals. I do not care about them. I want something that I can turn a button on and use it right away. And that is what this monitor is supposed to do. So I was really excited about that. They did actually pack a little screen protector with it, which I thought was very cute. So anyway, that is the monitor. Like I said, just a few very simple cords. We have like an HDMI cord, and that was it. When it comes to the TP Mini, these transmitters, I thought that the packaging, again, felt really great here. Once I was unboxing it, very like similar style, not a lot of instructions here, and these felt fantastic. They're so cute. I like the red because I'm not gonna lose them, but I really like how easy they are with very minimal amounts of buttons. So to turn it on and off, to get it to pair, these are preset to pair, so you don't really have to worry about that. But to have the two, they just seem really easy to use, and they just come with one cord to plug them into the wall if you need to charge it. So these are the two products that I unboxed, and I'm really excited about them. I'm really looking forward to testing them out and seeing how they work in my scenario, but this is what comes in the box. Really quickly, I just wanted to talk about power sources and the cords that are in the boxes. Both of these products use a specific type of battery, and it does not come in these products. So if you're looking to use a battery, you need to have these Sony batteries. I'm really lucky. I have a whole bunch of these really old Sony batteries, and that is what these products use, which I'm really excited about. But these transmitters also can be plugged into a wall directly, and they do come with a cord that allows you to do so. It is just a very simple USB-C to USB. I have so many of these, which makes this really easy. If I don't want to use batteries, I can just plug these directly into a wall and they are powered on. So you can see that this is where they plug into the wall. And then the outputs for sending your information and video is an HDMI. So this monitor does come with an HDMI cable, so you can connect it to the transmitter super easy with that cable. And you can see that the inputs are just on the side here. So I need to specifically get a new cord for my camera to plug into the actual first transmitter. So I need to get a like input to HDMI that is on me. So this does not come with whatever your camera needs to get it to HDMI. So I just want to really call that out because that is something that I'm going to have to do before I get started here. So that is it for everything that goes with this unboxing and these two products, and I'm so excited to test them out. So come back when I try these out and show you guys how they work. I'll see you then. Bye.